I'm Kendall, and I'm coming to you live from the Time Warner Cable Sports booth at the MLB All-Star Fan Fest in Anaheim. We're reaching the end of what's been an incredible game. The Dodgers are down by 3, and the batter has a 3-2 count. If Andre Ethier can knock the ball out of the park, then the Dodgers will take a huge victory home tonight. The crowd's going wild. Shake those stands, fan. It's all coming down to this final pitch. And it looks like Ethier ready at the plate. The pitcher steps back. Here's the windup pitch and the pitch. It's a high fly ball across right field. It's going deep, and it's gone! Grand slam! Go crazy, folks. The Dodgers win. The Dodgers win. Get me a Dodger dog. Unleash the power of you with the Warner Cable Sports.